Hi, welcome to beautiful Newport, Rhode Island. My name is Chris McCullough, and this is our home, our meaning my husband's and mine. And I want to introduce you to my rain garden.
Chris participated in a collaborative project between the Rhode Island Green Infrastructure Coalition, the Eastern Rhode Island Conservation District, Clean Ocean Access, and the Aquidneck Land Trust that engages residents and businesses on Aquidneck Island to improve water quality. Funding for this project was obtained through the Van Buren Charitable Foundation.
The gentleman who came, the team that came and put this rain garden in, knew what they were doing, and they were professional and quick. It took 2 hours for them to do it. We have leaf filters on our gutters, and so the water just comes right down the spout, comes out this wonderful little black snaky tube here, through the rocks, which leads it right into the reservoir. There's a little reservoir in here with other aquifers. The water flows right into that center, into the ground, rather than out into the street and dragging pollutants with it. It seems, I don't have any puddles here. I don't have any standing water. So the mosquito thing is okay. One of the small things I have to do though to maintain the garden is reintroduce the mulch each year. Just because, you know, it scatters. The animals come through and drag it around once in a while. So it's good to just, you know, build up the burn a little bit to keep the water in. Again, nourish the plants. And as you can see, do I have green lawns? No, it's mostly flowers, folks. Why? Because it attracts birds, bees. I've seen monarch butterflies, hummingbirds. I think the neighbors are really applaud this little garden. I think people are happily curious. So hopefully at this seminar, more people will get on board. It's a good thing to do.